Hera, Life in a Fishbowl. I'm here with Hera from Life in a Fishbowl. Hera from Life in a Fishbowl.
Beautiful.
And we're going to play 21 questions within a minute.
Okay.
And we're going to try to get everything that's under that hat out on the screen.
Okay, so if I don't have an answer, it's pass? Or it's...
There's no pass.
Okay, shit. This
Every
is an
pass,
answer.
Yeah, I might have to take that hat if there's a pass. And that looks...
Oh, no, if okay. there's a pass, okay.
Let's do it.
Alrighty.
Newmark, get set, go.
Okay.
Was this film challenging?
Yes.
Is this your first film?
No.
What was your first film?
The first big film was The Quiet Storm.
Life in a Fishbowl, what was your character like?
She's beautiful, tough, single lady called Ake.
Is she a woman's woman, a lead, or I'm a woman, hear me roar, kind of?
Not really, but she is. She's not shouting about it.
What's her conflict?
What's her conflict?
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's got so much, she's got this baggage of shit on her back, like secrets and a lot of stuff that she's carrying. She's trying to be masked.
And who did you look for inspiration for that?
Few people that I know and...
Strong people. Who's the strongest woman you know?
My mom.
Would you consider yourself a strong woman?
Yes.
How does your mother show her strength?
By being a woman.
She's a leader.
Yes.
Life in a Fishbowl. Where did it take place?
Iceland, Reykjavik.
Is Iceland as beautiful as it tells us it is?
Yes, but this film is not about landscapes and horses.
It's about the interior.
Yeah, people.
The interior of people. And that's a minute. That's an Icelandic minute.
Wow, how many questions were there? Did you know that you weren't even reading them? Did you count? They all came from your head.
Yeah, there's something in there.